Hi, and welcome to the woods. My name is Little Anne, and this is my video. The man who has agreed to sit still for 4 hours straight is Glenn. Glenn has a port wine stain on his left arm and would like to get a tattoo to cover it up. Getting something tattooed on a port wine stain may be dangerous, so the chances of him actually getting a tattoo on that arm are very slim. However, he would like to see what it would look like. And that's where I come in. Of course, applying a tattoo with makeup won't be the same as actually getting a tattoo with, you know, ink. But it will give him an idea of what it could look like. Anyway, that's enough of me. Enjoy the video.